Did you know? Behind the heavy trucks plying the streets of Pakistan, there is a unique story of extreme recycling. What used to be submerged at the bottom of the sea now supports thousands of tons of weight on land. Yes, we are talking about old warship. Anchor chains, gigantic objects that used to keep giant ships anchored at sea. After their useful life, these steel chains, as thick as a human arm, are not simply thrown away. In the hands of local Pakistani blacksmiths, this marine steel is transformed into truck axles or axles. The old anchor chains are cut into large pieces, then sent to artisanal workshops in industrial cities like Karachi or Lahore. There, the steel chains are heated in simple homemade furnaces until they turn red like coals. Then they are forged with hydraulic hammers and presses shaped into long steel rods. Once they have their shape, they smooth the surface with industrial grinders, drill holes for wheel mountings, and refine them with manual precision. The end result: super strong, handmade, cheap, yet durable truck axles. Pakistan's heavy-duty trucks can haul huge amounts of sand, cement, and even steel, all thanks to axles that used to be warship chains. Here's a great example of how creativity, local skills, and a spirit of recycling can create incredible industrial solutions without relying on expensive technology.